In this section, we're going to look at how to generate a random sample from your data. Make sure the payments database is active. On the Analysis tab, in the Sample group, click Random. The Random Record Sampling dialog box appears. Enter the number of records you want in the sample. In this case, I want 10 records. Then accept the random number seed provided by IDEA. The random number seed is used by IDEA as a starting point for the algorithm that selects the records randomly. If the sample needs to be extended, for example, if we create a sample of 10 records and decide that we want to generate a larger sample of 25 records that includes the original 10, we can reuse the same random number seed with a larger sample size. In that case, the first 10 records in the larger sample will be the same as the original sample, and then an additional 15 records would be randomly selected. Accept the default values in the starting record number to select and the ending record number to select fields, and leave the Allow Duplicate Records checkbox empty. These options allow you to customize the range for the sample or allow the same record to be chosen multiple times in the sample. You can click the Fields button to specify which fields to include in the output by selecting or deselecting field. Let's leave it as is. Let's name the sample database Sample of Payments and click OK to generate the random sample. Scroll to the right if necessary to see the SAM Rec No field. This field is added in all of the sampling tasks and references the record number of the sample's parent database. This first record in the sample has a SAM Rec No of 50. In the payments database, if I scroll down to record 50, I will find the same data. In the File Explorer window, the sample database appears as a child database of the payments database. Close the sample database by clicking the X on the tab.